Week six.
Yeah, week six.
Tell them about the carrots, Ethan.
Yo, the carrots are popping off. Look at that, look at that, look at that. Yo, and we thought they'd all die.
The tomato can plant is doing very well. Thank you, Ellen.
If you wanna get sunshine, walking on the rooftop.
Everyone else got that freak out.
I'm gonna go get some.
This is Wednesday. Today we're kind of checking in our garden. We're gonna plant our basil. And then so
our basil
is kind of brown,
which is
kind of sad. Our kale is doing fine. Our carrots are sprouting. Our beets are molding. Our tomato doesn't look tilted.
Alan almost killed our tomato.
Slipping
on you almost killed all our carrots. You remember that, Alan? You remember it?
What? No, I didn't kill none. That was me.
What do you deflect the worst of it?
I have no idea what you're
talking about. So, that's the tea. Around the ocean. An octopus like when you can be a
great.
Hey guys, it's Friday. The sixth week and Alan's watering.
It's been a couple days since both told us about our peas, and by not showing, not letting me in during lunch, but it's gonna be okay, I think. Woo! Wow, they're doing really well.
Yeah. So we can plant them in soon?
Well, maybe next week. We'll do it next week. Well, okay. Sponsor figure.
Okay.
Figure solo.
Do your bye.
Yeah.
Alan, tell them what you're doing.
I am poking holes to.
Well, the peas don't have to be that far apart.
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
No, you wanna make it to Nirvana. Lay all day in bed with me and teach me how to love ya. Gonna be my partner, baby, please believe me. Loving me is easy.
Oh, so many peas, right? Can do it.
I'ma need some time with you. You gon' need some time with me. Who knows what we're gonna do? All I hope is you don't leave. All night, stop right.
All night.
Shines down on me. I'ma need some time with you. So good, so right.
It's all right.
You're all I see.
Guys, we just want to tell you something.
So Alan basically said, oh, should we remove those carrots from this cookie?
Yeah, because they won't stay in the room.
You know, I was like, dude, let's remove the beets, because the beets are next to the bee.
So Alan's logic is kind of like all over the place.
The carrots are next to the carrots, so we should remove
those. Yes. Jerry's always saying something weird in the vlog.
No,
we are only planning two.
Walking on the rooftop.
It says on the thing in two, right?
No, it says three.
We could
cut
really? The
chit chat. Basil
is three, kale is two. Oh, yeah, kale is two.
I'ma go get some time alone with you. Time alone.
Watering. Hydrating.
Time alone.
Slipping on the mudslide. We could cut the chit chat.